was. Oh, so confused. But despite the lack of light, I can't be eradicated. A plague and a pox on your firstborn, best educated. Many minds debated, the lines dissected, and in time perfected the approach and erected a code for all to follow and they to coach. Now the words can't be heard aloud, and the proud few are not allowed to dwell in my well-endowed clouds. I'm a shithead like that. Still think heaven is a place on earth when I purposely perverted the worst clone that I owned and let him roam first. So God created man to stand alone, and now I only trust my angels. And even they sleep around when on the ground floor they whore and let you shits get away with poor attitude. And sure, you're mad and rude and curse my name, but when the fluid came, you washed away and weren't the same. Shameful, sorry, pitiful fools can't do nothing right. Like the first time the light shined, you went blind and killed as many of your fellow kind as I will to let go, and still you whine and bitch and moan and switch the bone you pick. And I'm getting so very fucking sick of it. I was burned when scorned, and these new playthings mourned, then turned their backs and saluted with their ass cracks and walked away from the deluded wolf packs. So bark, my little pets, hark, I can see those silhouettes go to war and rape the earth and keep on smoking your cigarettes. I'm an angel, an angel. So cute to see you smoke. An angel, an angel. Coffee to go with that? We're not worthy. We're not worthy. Kiss me, kiss me. See, I've grown up, so I disown the cup and drink my vows of sobriety to a deity not immediately known for piety. So societies might fix and we throw fits to show we exist and grow like plagues way out of control of our legs. I'm a spiritual man, but give the devil his due. Damn, there's not a soul around that throws a party like he do. Half Mexican, part Jamaican, fully Hebrew. I stood on a rock meditating till I was fully see-through. Between me and you, I'm sinning, sadly sitting in guilt, surrounded by the abandoned framework of the house God built and first founded. Having astounded my neighbors with the bare facts, I proceeded to carve my name into his house with care and a fair-sized axe. Along the x-axis, let's bring this baby down. It's chained to the crib, muzzled, and it can't make a sound. And when it starts teething, tighten the gag, stop its breathing, its face turns red. And then, even after it's dead and gone, I can always say all along that I knew Nietzsche was wrong. God's not dead, he's in a silo full of sand. He's passing the time to rise again in the aftermath of man. And when you hear the word, recite it like a fool. Quote, and tell him you heard it from Josh on a beat that Newell wrote. Sure, I dwell in hell, but you know it's not all that bad, cause I'm surrounded by my friends and so many I know are glad to be a part of the family. Sad because we get such bad publicity. It's not so black and white. In fact, we're proud of our ethnicity. We're a diverse, forward-thinking, tight-knit, light drinking. Oh, sure, it gets stinking hot, but we get a light sprinkling sometimes. I remember being spurned in all hellfire forever. However, times have changed. We've now retired that lame devil looking the stranger took the bait and bit it. My minions couldn't wait to get at the great catch when they saw the carcass and couldn't match the DNA with the old batch. Uh-oh. Death by diatribe, my peoples are encapsulated, jailed and put in cells, but perhaps they made a pass and spread it after the fact. I know I talk too much, but can I offer you a seat? Are you cold? Well, let me discreetly go and turn up the heat. I've been all around the world and I can't find enough souls to bind. So if you let me, I'll try to be brief and just speak my mind. I want to be frank with you. I know you work hard every day, and when I say that life spanks you, you know I'm in your corner all the way. I've seen your kids pray for the day when they can have it all and not have to take the fall for you not having the gall to come to me. I can make it all better. I can make you see through if you chant, cause I can be true to my word and grant you everything you want. Your wife spoke my name last night as she slept the haunted sleep, and she weeps, but hope creeps from the cracks and tries to keep undaunted. I understand that you're a man and couldn't be everything you wanted, so let me help. I'm only here to steer you through the fear. I want nothing but a soul in my control, so hear me clearly. I can be your best friend and cast a blessing on your baby, cause when hell freezes over, I'll be in bed with your lady. Sleep tight.
I've got an angel. I've got an angel.
I've got devils.
I've got devils. I've got got an angel. I've got an angel.
I've got damn.